good. You're feeling pretty good too. Now, don't make us feel bad by not having a good time. That's not cool. You gotta have a good time. Because we are. And we can only be responsible for ourselves. So if you don't have a good time, boy, you just wasted a lot of money. That's what it costs to get here. That's what it costs to get in this joint.
Close here. Okay, I'll have to aim for those chairs when I crowd dive.
Okay. Can you put a little lights on in the house so we can see what's out there? Let's enjoy the lights. Can you put the theater lights on?
Light!
At least two encore songs.
Going back to Memphis, I'll
Oh,
sweet it is. Sounds like cabin fever.
Thank you. Thank you.
storming Monday. But Tuesday's just as bad. Call it storming Monday. Thank you. I feel a little better now.
Hey, Sellersville, how you doing? I gotta make a confession, you know, and it's always tough to make a confession on stage, but I've never heard of Sellersville before. So I apologize, but this is a beautiful theater. So let's give a hand for the Sellersville Theater. I just learned about the Washington Hotel next door. Got like 11 rooms, and they told me that tomorrow I can get the suite up top. Oh, y'all didn't know about that. Yeah, tomorrow I'm going to be in the suite up top. But, you know, we're very happy to be in Sellersville, and when we understand that's the Washington, so we all have our favorite presidents up here, so we're going to kind of just do a little something. But on piano, we have a man that's playing an M audio, and let me just explain a little bit. That keyboard has no sounds in it. Everything is actually coming from his computer over there. So he's like a computer whiz. So he's like, if we had to call him, like, you know, we got to watch out. He's like the Thomas Jefferson of computers. Like 200 years ahead of his time. Because, you know, everything they said in the White House, the most intelligent things were done by Thomas Jefferson. And if it was Thomas Jefferson, he'd come back as this man. Brian Surratt on piano. Brian Surratt on piano. Then we have a saxophone player who's playing alto saxophone. He's playing tenor saxophone, and he plays the hell out of a cowbell. You know, he's the only man I know in America that has a PhD in cowbellism. Cowbell, and if you really want to talk to him, he'll give you some cowbellosophy, you know? And he really knows a lot about it. And like, if he had to be kind of some kind of president, because, you know, we got the Washington Hotel next door, and we're in Sellersville. So he would be this kind of guy like Teddy Roosevelt, right? Because he could ride up and down the FDR. Wait a minute, that's not Teddy. But Teddy, if Teddy had a highway, he'd ride up and down the Teddy Roosevelt highway. And please give it up for Chris Jensen on saxophone. Chris Jensen. Come on up here, Chris. No, I got the mic. You can't take the mic. No, man. This is my time. You get the check. Get out of here. You ever see a saxophone player get kicked in the ass? Come on, man. I got the mic. Man, I got this. On bass. Now, on bass, if there was a bass player that had to be like a bass player that was like a president, it'd be like Millard Fillmore. You know what I'm saying? Tippett Canoe and Tyler too, right? Anybody know about that? Yeah, see, you know about that. Oh, you a nerd too. I admit to be a nerd, you know what I mean? It's a brow thing. We must be related. But this is a man that plays bass like if he was in the White House, he'd be just grooving all the time. We'd be have bills like the blues bill, you know, the jazz bill. It'll just be all kind of bills walking through there. But this would be the man that would know about all that stuff. And this is Dave Stokes on bass. Dave Stokes. And we got a man playing lead guitar. And vocal in a cool little hat. And I think I'm gonna name him after the first black president, Bill Clinton. Because Bill was cool. Bill played saxophone, Bill walked around, Bill just was cool. He just did whatever he wanted to and never got busted. He tried to get busted, they tried to bust him, you know, they had that little Monica thing, but that was a whole other thing. But then that's when you really had to sing the blues and cry the blues and play the blues and do the blues, but he knows the blues. Please give it up for the man who knows the blues, Junior Mack, Junior Mack, Junior Mack. And see, you know, without this great country, we wouldn't have the Allman Brothers. Founding member of the Allman Brothers Band. Damn, that's the quietest I ever heard. I'm going to say this one more time, because they told me Sellersville is like a party town. And y'all don't sleep for like 3 days when y'all come to a concert. You just hang out, go to the hotel, come back over here, go back to the hotel, eat some really good fish. Well, they got some good food over there. founding member of the Allman Brothers Band. Rock and Roll Hall of Fame member. Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award winner. And if he had to be like a president, he'd be like George Washington, because he started all of this, and this is the reason that we're here. Please give it up for Jaimoe! Pittman on trumpet, thank you. Yes. Okay, if I had to be a president, I'd be Obama.
This next tune was written by another founding member of the Allman Brothers Band, Dickie Betts. How far are we from Scranton? Yeah. Anyway, if you want to see Dickie, check out the Peach.
Love my way, yeah. Thank you.
just looking at your shirt there. That's like a Dwayne style shirt, isn't it? Check it out.
you. Thanks for coming out. I believe we're going to be out in the vestibule there, meeting and greeting. Thank you.
This tune we're gonna dedicate to my old partner, Richard Forrest Betts. Yeah. Hopefully, in a couple of months you hear him doing it himself. Yeah. Until he gets around to it, here it is.
Thank you.
40 years ago, we did two more sets.
great. Thank you. I keep saying this, one day somebody's gonna take me serious. If we stop all that clapping and you go lock the front door, can't nobody get in, can't nobody get out. Now, take it for what it's worth. Lock the front door. Lock the front door.